Chet. Chochem, Chochme, Chosn, Chasene, Chaver, Chet in print. And in handwriting.
Do my best to give you a lesson in 10-15 minutes, what I do in university or in the classes for half a semester. So, Yiddish is a language. It's not slang or jargon. Yiddish is a language. It belongs to the family of languages, and Yiddish is a part of ancient English and ancient German. Ancient English and ancient German and Yiddish are like sister languages. Like we have in the Latin languages, we have French and Italian and Spanish and so on. And we have the Flemish languages, and we have the Shemitic languages like Hebrew, Arabic, and Aramaic. So Yiddish belongs to ancient German and ancient English. So we can find many similar words like finger in German and Yiddish and in English, like butter, putter, like haste and hot and cold and kalt, and many, many words that are similar. Or I say in the classes, you can always have a third ear to English, because our students don't know German. So a third ear to English helps you to understand a lot of words.